forgive us our sins. May Allah forgive us our repentance. May Allah accept our repentance. This day remind us of what happened in 4,000 years ago when our father, the father of all Anbiya, Ibrahim alayhi salam, after he finished building the Kaaba with his son Ismail, Allah ordered him to make a call. وَأَذِنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ يَأْتُوكَ رِجَالًا. Make a call for every Muslim, everyone, every unborn human being. Make a call. Anybody who will go to Hajj will answer this call, whether you are not born. Allah made Ibrahim to make this call. وَأَذِنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ يَأْتُوكَ رِجَالًا. Call them. They will come to you on barefooted. They will walk. They will take any available transportation on the camel, on the bicycle, on the motorbike, on the aeroplane. They will come and perform their Hajj. Call them. When they come, they will worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they will become the guests of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We shouldn't forget, this is tradition of Ibrahim alayhi salam. 4,000 years since then, no any year that Hajj stop. 4,000 years ago, every year there will be Hajj. That is the mu'jiza, the miracle of Islam. May Allah exalt Islam. Ibadallah, this Hajj remind us of two things. Hajj remind us of two things. It remind us of two things. First, the most important lesson we have to learn is this is end of the year, the calendar of Islam. We have to renew our tawheed. La budda an nujaddid imanana. We have to renew our tawheed. We have to make sure we have pure tawheed. And this Hajj remind us wa wahdat al-islamiyya, the unity of ummah of Muslimin. Those who stand in Mecca, all of them in one clothes, white clothes, min malbas al-ihram, the cloth of haram. In this clothes, there is no preference. There is no difference between poor and the rich. There is no difference between king and his subject. All of them are the same. Hadith Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Kullukum li Adam. All of you come from Adam. Wa Adam min turab. And Adam is from clay. La fadul Arabi. There is no any difference. There is no any preference with the Arab and non-Arab, with the white and non-white and the black. All of you are equal before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah exalt Islam. Ibadallah, we shouldn't forget this Eid. We are here celebrating, but we shouldn't forget our brothers who are being killed, Muslim brothers, by Fujjar al-Mujrimun. They are killing our brothers in Syria. They were killing our brothers, poor people in Yemen. They call themselves Muslimin, yet they are killing Muslimin. They are killing our people in Burma, in Rohingya. They are killing all over the place Muslimin. We shouldn't forget to pray and then show the kindness to those who cannot afford. There are people who cannot afford Nukmat al-Yawm, food of a day they cannot afford. We shouldn't forget to do dua and to extend our generosity to them. May Allah give us courage to do that. And we have to pray to poor people, poor Muslimin who are suffering. You go to Africa, you go to part of India, there are so many places. Poor people, we shouldn't forget as Muslimin to help regardless of the religion. We don't discriminate. Allah asks us to feed everybody regardless of your religion, because we are example. The day of judgment day, Allah is going to use us to testify before the ummah of the past. So if we are not clean, we are not straight, we are not true, how can we testify between the other ummah and their prophet? May Allah accept our prayer. May Allah accept our prayer. Ibad Allah, anybody who Allah bless, you have to sacrifice, you have to make qurban. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, anybody who Allah bless, he can afford to do qurban, and he didn't do it. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are not among my people. Ibad Allah, may Allah let us do that. We have 3 days to do this qurban, and then from now we have after every Salat al-Fariyah, you have to make zikr, starting from Juma until fourth day in the Salat al-Subh. It will end. Every Salat that you pray, you and your family, after Taslim, you have to make zikrullah. May Allah accept our prayer. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. Wa tub alayna ya maulana innaka antat tawwabur rahim. Wa hdina wa waffiqna ila al-haq wa ila tariqil mustaqim. Allahumma ya rabbana la tad'u lana dhanban illa ghafarta. ولا هما الا فرجتا ولا دينا الا قضيتا ولا مريضا الا شفيتا ولا عدوا الا قهرتا ولا حاجه من حوائج الدنيا والاخره الا قضيتا برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين يا رب العالمين may Allah accept our prayer may Allah accept our prayer may Allah protect muslims in this country our children may Allah let them become good muslims when we are no more they will take it from us and then continue this religion and make sure Islamic religion go to everywhere. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah bring Muslim Ummah together. May Allah strengthen the unity of Muslims. May Allah strengthen unity of Muslims. May Allah stop division in Islam. May Allah stop division in Islam. May Allah bring us together. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah accept our prayers. Subhan Rabbika Rabbil Izzati Amma Yasifun. والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.